Good morning, children. Hope you are all doing good and safe at home. Today, ma'am is going to do a simple craft that you can do it yourself at home. Okay, so today I'm going to make this cute little handbag, you know, made of leaf. So, shall we try this now? To make a cute little handbag like this, you need only one leaf. Okay. So first what you have to do, you have to tear one part of the leaf with your fingers. Use your fingers, don't use scissors, because this will increase your pincer grip. Okay, so just tear it like this, one side of the leaf. Don't break it anywhere in between. Carefully and slowly tear one part of the leaf. See, I have splitted the leaf into two parts. Okay, there should not be any breakage in between the leaf. Now take this part. Okay, just tear a little part of this leaf, not fully. See, only this much. Okay, just tear that little part. Peel off the excess leaves. Use your finger maximum, okay? Because this will increase your pincer grip. Use your fingers. So your leaf should be like this now. Okay? So now the handle of the bag is ready now. What I'm going to do now, I'm going to just fold this like this. See, I'm folding the top edge of the leaf. So I am holding it like this. I am holding it with my fingers. Okay, so now I'm going to take this part of leaf, keep it over here. Okay, and just turn the leaf. Okay, so this will look like this. So I'm fully folding this leaf like this. Okay, so now the remaining part, I'm going to bring it up, going to insert in between the handle like this. Okay, so there's a handle, you have to bring it inside the handle like this and just press. Okay, just press. Now there will be an excess part here, and you could see a gap in here. Now I'm going to put this excess part inside this gap. That's all. It's over. See? Just press it. Now you got a very cute little beautiful bag with leaf. So will you try this at your home and send video? Okay, good. Good morning, children. Hope you are all doing good and safe at home. Today, ma'am is going to do a simple craft that you can do it yourself at home. Okay, so today I'm going to make this cute little handbag, you know, made of leaf. So, shall we try this now? Okay.